I feel like people always see her and they think she's a designer dog, and they'll ask me where, you know, I'm thinking that I bought her. And I'm such a strong advocate for adoption because these types of dogs are there. They need love, they need a bath, they need a haircut.